Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we are playing Subway Surfers again, and as you know, yeah, it's time for me to torture myself again by playing this godforsaken event. Let's start. We are at stage 3. From 8.2 million going to 12 million. Let's go. I'm not gonna make that mistake again, as I said, so. Okay. Okay, and that saved me a bit of time, I guess. This is gonna get boring after a while, just like last time. And as always, I pressed, but nothing happens, just. Okay, just a second. Alright, cool. So my mother called me, and apparently it was by mistake. Biggest lie ever, but okay. Everyone's calling me, I guess. Oh, I lost an opportunity here. Bro, I double tapped. Okay. Oh, I actually got the. Wait. Excuse me. Why is my hoverboard losing durability or whatever it is losing its time while I'm in the sky? I thought it didn't do that. Before it didn't do that. I mean, I guess it worked, but okay, well, I guess it glitched out. Oh, just in time. Okay. Thank you. What did I hit? Nothing? Oh, great. Oh, just in time. As in just in time not to catch it. And we'll make up for it now, I guess. This time it actually was just in time and in the good sense. Why did I not take that? Great. You can't win all of them, I guess. Thank you. Okay, now is this the last one or is this the second last one? Oh my god, I hate you. I don't know, just the wind hits you in this game and you can't do nothing about it. That's the second time I have been saved by the board today. Thank you. I didn't hit anything. Make that. The pogo sticks are just such a scam. They don't give you anything. Are you serious? I have to do this for another 1,000,000 points. Oh my lord. There's no way I lost 1,000,000 points. Like, I only need to get 4,000,000 points, right? Or did I need to get 5,000,000 and I read it wrong again. Thank you. Oh, come on. Perfect. It looks like I glitched it again. It once again losing time while it's in the air, which it isn't supposed to do from what I know. So yeah, it looks like I've broken it. When I get too many in a row, I just feel like I'm hacking, but I'm not. I'm kinda surprised I only lost like 50 boards from the start of this episode. And again, I didn't hit anything, but apparently I did. If this one right here isn't the last one, I don't know. If I have to keep going for another million. I don't even know why that guy in top run even went that far, other than just for that top spot in top run. There's no other reason he would go that far. Come on, please. It was the last one, thank God. I don't know, school doesn't make me feel as tired as playing this game for 40 minutes does. It just has some weird magic in it. It just destroys my neurons. Okay, so I have from 8.2. So I only needed like 3 million, but how much did I get? I got way more than 3 million. I did not lose that much. Oh my God. Okay. Well, that's it for today, I guess. I was planning on doing Tag Team 2, but I cannot do that, so, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.